Okay, dorsiflex and plantar flex. What does that mean and how to do it? All right, dorsiflex is when you're running and on your way up, your toe is pointed towards your knee. Okay, so not pointing down, your toe is pointing up, driving up as you drive. Plantar flex is on the way down. As you strike the ground, you're on your toes and your plantar flexing towards the ground on your tiptoes. So the cycle goes plantar flex on the way up to the knee drive to the dorsiflex.